What's going on, everybody? Mortem here, this time bringing you an update for Pathfinder Wrath of the Righteous. And that update is that Alcat announced yesterday through Kickstarter, as well as through their official like channels like Twitter, YouTube, that kind of thing, that Wrath of the Righteous will be coming to consoles later this year. That is to say, current gen and then like PS4 and the Xbox One, I believe, via backwards compatibility later in the year. Now, the game launches September 2nd, and they didn't give a date for this, so I'm assuming it's not going to be on the 2nd, but there you go. Now, a couple of things on that to keep in mind. One, if you're a Kickstarter backer, you're still getting the PC version. I imagine that is so you get it on launch day. And truth be told, as late as we are in like the dev cycle, I doubt they could do much about that at this point anyway. So if I had to guess, they're probably just trying to focus on getting all their Kickstarter stuff out the door. Keep in mind, Kickstarter, you get the PC version. Now, the other thing to keep in mind here is that Kingmaker, their other game, is also on consoles. And from my understanding, on the previous gen, the PS4, and again, I believe it's the Xbox One. Xbox has such a ridiculous naming convention. But regardless, it's my understanding, I play primarily on PC, but it's my understanding that Kingmaker runs horribly on previous gen consoles to the point where it's almost broken. So, objectively, makes you concerned for the console launch of Wrath of the Righteous. So, obviously, I hope it launches in a better state than that, which hopefully is what the delay is for and why it won't be launching at the same time as the actual launch of the game. Now, personal opinion, I would not want to play a CRPG on a console. I just wouldn't. Now, truth be told, I don't really play any console besides a Switch. I have a Switch for just like when I'm out and about and stuff, but I really don't play consoles other than that. Me personally, I just would not want to play a CRPG on a console, period. But again, that's just me. So there you go, guys. There is the Pathfinder Wrath of the Righteous news for you. Just kind of a short video covering the update. I thought it was important to mention. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please remember to like, comment, subscribe, all that YouTube jazz. But regardless of any of that, truly, just thank you so much for watching. May you wander in wisdom and have an amazing day.